take a step back. Hell, let's take a step back. Yeah,
left.
Over here, Mark. Yeah, Freddie, go ahead.
You talked about one day when Manny walked into your gym and you saw that he could be great. When he walked into your gym, what are the things that you initially said, we've got to get better in order to fight on this level?
Well, actually, what I said about Viktor is, like, he's my favorite Russian fighter, but then I was told he's Ukraine, so I had to readjust that. But he is my favorite Ukraine fighter. He works hard. He's like Manny Pacquiao and all those guys. They work very hard. They're very disciplined, and that's why they're here, because they work so hard. He's tremendous dedication.
What type of technical thing did you want him to get better at?
Technically, I wanted the jab to get better, of course, and I didn't want him to just rely on the jab, though, because he does have a good right hand behind it. And he showed that a few times tonight. And, you know, the thing is, we got to work on him not getting tangled up and kind of holding a little bit too much. And the referee's giving us a little bit of a hard time tonight because we were holding a little bit too much in the early rounds. But then when I told him to use, when you fall into the pocket to use your uppercut and hook, it worked very well. And I did tell Max Kellerman before the fight, I said, this guy's about to quit. And he did. So I was very happy with that. But I think that has a lot to do with his condition and his sparring partners. He has a lot of good sparring at my gym, and I have a lot of good 40-pounders right now, but he's the best.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back.